Do you like sports? That line actually landed me like two boyfriends on Tinder. Turns out guys like sports. It's so easy to do small talk about sports. Like if someone's like, GSP, I'm like, so quick, fast dude, man. So strong. And everyone's like, yo, she gets it. In Montreal, we're all about sports. Playing sports, watching sports, casual spa, station des sports, on s'en sport pas. That joke. Five reasons MTL is so sports. Tellement Sports. Number one, hockey season. Ici, on saigne bleu, blanc, rouge. La saison est à peine commencée que je vois juste ça sur mon feed. Puis pourquoi on a échangé Souben? OK, non, on parlera pas de ça aujourd'hui. Number two, Montreal girls sont sportives, elles sont badass. Par exemple, les Princes, équipe de softball, de boss babe qui ball so hard. Cet été, elles ont amassé plus de 18 000 $ lors de tournois caritatifs. If that's not sexy, I don't know what is. Numéro trois, winter sports. C'est fini l'été. We all got like a couple peeps on our social that mid-July they were like posting pictures about the slopes and stuff. Brace yourselves, my dudes. Winter's coming. Allô Montréal, mon nom c'est Ariane Tonka et vous écoutez MTL Blurb. I just love sports. It's part of life, baby. It's good for the mind, it's good for the body. And in Montreal, it's a great way to bridge the divide between English and French because everyone speaks sports. Numéro 4, we do it for the gram. Let's not kid ourselves. All those training pics, they get the most likes. But you gotta work it to snap it. Les pipes de main. Montreal offers so many different variety of classes, whether you like barre, TRX, hot yoga. I do circuit training at Vic Park and I freaking love it. It never gets boring. All you gotta do is keep switching it up and you're guaranteed to stay sporty and have fun all winter long. Number 5, even if you give zero f**ks about a bikini body, you still love sports because of the food. Hit up the sports bar and get that good. Nachos, cheese sticks, that popcorn, pizza with the cheese crust. I love you, football Sunday, but you know it's really just for the 50-cent chicken wings and not the politics. Don't be sad summer's over. Just grab some Gatorade and keep that party going. Thanks for watching and see you next time.